Pennsylvania Turnpike Commission will discuss raising tolls next week. Under the proposal, tolls would go up by 5% on New Year's Day. Tolls have gone up each year since 2007 under Act 44, which requires the Turnpike to pay for PennDOT projects. The annual hikes are expected to continue through 2050.